Soldiers of the 2-1 Air Defense Artillery Battalion take the time to build on their relationships with family members during the 2011 Strong Bonds Retreat held by the 35th ADA at US Army Garrison Yongsan. This retreat is one way the Army supports family programs in Korea.